not started. She's like, again.
Together as high school, we've enjoyed every single moment of it. Our guest conductor this year is Dr. Emily Marcato, and she has been such a joy to watch with these girls. She's pulled a lot of wonderful things out of them. Emily teaches currently at the University of Utah. She hails from Oregon. Yeah, she taught in Corvallis, is that right? Yeah. And so she's had high school experience and teaches at the university, the music education department there. She's guest director for many, many honor choirs across the Western United States. And we feel very blessed and privileged to have her work with our ladies this day and yesterday. They've worked hard and hopefully they've learned some trade secrets from Dr. Marcato. But without further ado, Dr. Emily Marcato.
During their rehearsals these last few days. So one at a time, they'll come up before each song and tell you about each piece.
Sophia. Ashlyn. Let me see if I can find her. Ashlyn's in front of Mikaeli next to Sophia.
Hi, I'm Abby Huber, and I'm going to talk about Shadow River. So Shadow River is about a song about dreams. And to me personally, this song is about overcoming your fears, and through that process, you can gain an overwhelming sense of peace and happiness. Even though it can be extremely difficult to do, it can make yourself stronger and it can help you gain confidence and an appreciation for yourself. Singing this song helps me to remember that my value, remember my value and that I'm worth the struggle.
Thank you. I want